How to fix a dim display on HP laptops with Windows 10. Adjusting the display brightness using the keyboard function keys might resolve a dim display. On the laptop keyboard, press the Increase Brightness function key repeatedly. Depending on your settings, you might have to press and hold the function key first, and then press the Increase Brightness function key. If the display is still dim, continue to the next step. Adjust the display brightness in Windows. Select Start, type Change Display Settings, and then select Change Display Settings or Display Settings from the results. Move the brightness slider to increase the brightness level. You can also adjust the brightness by selecting Notifications and adjusting the brightness slider or brightness tile. If the display is still dim, continue to the next step. Depending on your version of Windows, your laptop battery might have a brightness setting that can be customized. With the computer on and using the battery for power, plug in the AC adapter. If the brightness increases automatically to an adequate level, unplug the AC adapter and then click the battery icon in the system tray. If available, select the brightness button until the desired brightness is achieved. If you do not have this option or your display is still dim, continue to the next step. A dim display might be caused by an outdated BIOS or graphics driver. In Windows, search for and open HP Support Assistant. Select your laptop and then check for and install any updates. If you do not have HP Support Assistant installed, check for and install updates using Windows Update. Or go to support.hp.com/drivers, enter your model number, and then download the latest drivers for your laptop. If the display is still dim, continue to the next step. Perform a hard reset on your laptop. Turn off your laptop and then remove it from any port replicator or docking station. Disconnect all peripheral devices from the laptop, such as USB storage devices, external displays, and printers. If connected, unplug the AC adapter from the laptop. If your laptop has a removable battery, slide the battery release latch and then remove the battery. Press and hold down the power button for 15 seconds. If you previously removed a battery, reinstall the battery. Plug only the AC adapter back into your laptop. Do not reconnect peripheral devices at this time. Turn on your laptop. If the display is still dim, continue to the next step. Check the BIOS to see if the display is dim before Windows loads. Turn off the laptop. Turn on the laptop and then immediately press the Escape key repeatedly until the startup menu displays. Press the down arrow key to go to F10 BIOS Setup and then press Enter. From the BIOS menu, check the brightness of the screen. If the display is bright, the issue might be with Windows. Perform a system recovery or reinstall Windows to resolve the issue.